Up next is Jeremy Fry and 85 Bronco.